You have reached Addie and Stanhope reception. Please leave your name, number.
Ooh, don't make me angry now.
Hello, your food's ready. How can I help?
It's Addie and Stanhope.
Yes, your food's Addie's. Can I help?
I've been calling the phone for a while now and nobody has been picking up the call.
Right, how can I help you, please?
I said I've been calling your school for a while now and nobody has been picking up my call.
We have a fault with the line.
Your line is faulty.
Yeah.
Where is your school? Is it in New Cross? Because I want to find out more about this school now. I want to come and teach in your school, but I don't even know if it's good enough for me to come and teach there.
Do you want the email address?
Okay, what's the email address, please?
It's info.
How do you spell it?
I-N-F-O.
I-N-F-O. O for what? O for orange.
Yeah.
Or O for umbrella.
No, O for orange.
Okay, yes, I've got that.
At A-S?
How do you spell at? I've got, hold on, H-H-H. Yes, I've got it, H. What's the next one, please, madam?
Dot Lewisham.
Dot. How do you spell that one? D
L E W.
L for dot.
L E W.
L E W. That spells dot. Eh?
Sorry.
No, I'm asking you how to spell dot. Yeah. L E W.
No, dot as in dot, not the spelling D O T.
Oh, okay. So, yeah? So how do you spell it?
Spell what?
Dot.
No, you just put the dot.
I just put it without spelling.
Yeah, you just put dot.
Okay, so I don't have
Lewisham.
Lewisham. Is it in Lewisham or is it in New Cross?
It's Lewisham.
I thought you said
if
New
you're
Cross.
You're sending an email. I'm trying to help you here.
You say you I'm telling you something. He's like you're lying to me.
No, I'm telling you. The email address. The school is situated in New Cross, but the email address comes under Lewisham.
So the school is not in New Cross, it's in Lewisham then?
No, the school comes under the borough of Lewisham, but the school is based in New Cross.
So New Cross is in Lewisham?
It comes under Lewisham. It comes under the borough of Lewisham.
Okay. I didn't understand that. So New Cross is inside Lewisham. I thought New Cross is separate and Lewisham is separate. Because I know Lewisham very well. I know New Cross very well as well. I didn't know that New Cross is inside Lewisham.
Right, so we got up to info at AS.
Info at... how do you spell at? You didn't spell at for me.
It's just the circle at.
Oh, so it's circle. O for circle.
Yeah.
So it's just basically O. O for
at
orange.
AS. Yes.
Okay. And what else? What's the next one now?
At AS.
AF. F for fish.
S for sugar.
F for sugar. I thought F is for fish now.
AS.
Oh, AS. For us.
Dot Lewisham.
Okay, yes. So it's DOT.
No, you don't spell the word dot. You just put the dot.
So I have to just put DOT there without spelling it.
No, you don't put DOT. You just put dot.
How can I put...
Like you put in a spot, dot.
Oh, I have to spell spot. Okay, how do you spell it? S for spot. Oh, sports, as in football. Play football, sports. Car racing, basketball. You should have just told me now, sports. I know sports very well. I'm into sports myself. So I should have to spell sports.
Dot Lewisham.
So dot for sports.
Yeah, dot Lewisham.
How do you spell this? The sports I should put.
S P O R T.
Oh, so it's info at sports. Info at sports.
Dot Lewisham.
The email has changed now. I didn't know it was info at sports. You said something.
Because you're confusing. Because you're not actually listening to what I'm saying.
I'm listening to you.
I'm gonna start again.
Okay.
Put info. I N F O.
Yes.
At.
Yes. What's the next one?
Dot Lewisham.
How do you spell that dot? Or do you say I shouldn't spell it? I should just put it there.
Put a dot there. Just place a dot. Okay. Don't spell the word dot.
I should just place it.
Yeah, just put a dot, like you put a dot on a bit of paper.
Oh, I have to put paper. So it's... info@paper.
Not listening, you're not getting it.
Okay, how do you spell
you're
paper?
You're not getting it. You're not getting it at all. You're not getting it. Because I'm trying to help you, and I'm telling you dot. You're telling me to spell the word dot. It's not to spell it. I'm just telling you to place a dot, like you'd put a dot on a bit of paper.
What's the next one?
Right. What's your address? I'll post out the information for you.
My email address.
Could you just give me a home address and I'll send out everything for you, please?
Okay. On my address. Yes. I live at, what's the number address again? 42.
42.
Yes, 42. Elimili.
El, sorry.
Elimili. You know, Elmelie. Elimili.
And is that a road?
Yes, a road. I live in Plumstead. It's Elimili.
Okay, and what's the postcode, please?
So it's SE18. Are you writing it down? S for
what's SE18? SE18, yeah.
S for super. S for sugar, actually.
Yeah.
Have you got it?
Yes.
And then E for.
I've got it. SE18. What's the other bit, please?
I want to say what E is for, so you can know. E for, what's E for again? Is it E for elephants or what? E for elephants, right?
I'm gonna have to take you off the phone because I've got phone calls coming through and we just don't seem to be corresponding.
Excuse me, I'm giving you my address so I can get the email.
Yes, I told you it's SE18.
Yeah, I'm spelling it for you so you can write it down.
I've got it down already. Can you just give me the other part, please?
I'm giving you the email. You're not being patient with me, madam. I'm trying to spell it for you.
I just want the home address so I can post you the details. That's all.
I'm spelling the email, the address for
go
you.
Go ahead.
So it's SE18. That's S for sugar. You know sugar, eh? Are you still there? Or have you hung up on me? Hello?